She had a heart attack?
Yes.
How? If something was wrong with her heart, wouldn't it have shown up on the pre-op test that you guys ran?
We don't know what caused it yet. We will after a thorough investigation. I'm sorry, I don't have a better answer.
Alexis keeps saying that Sam is fine.
All of her post-op labs and tests showed that she came through the surgery with flying colors.
Now she's dead.
When you were born.